My name is Blessing Hussein. I came here in South Africa in 2005. The main reason I came here was economical issues in Zimbabwe. So I came this side looking for a job. I faced so many problems when I was coming this side because I didn't have documents. So we had to pass through the river, and the river was almost full because one of the people who were going should run. But I thank God because I managed to come here. When I came here, I thought like jobs there is less. God, like things that are just cheap. It was so tough that I ended up being involved in a relationship that will solve my issues. Little did I know it went worse and worse. I got things. I have no accommodation, but I thank to other South African ladies who managed to accommodate me because I'm staying with them. They take care of my kids. They take care of me. The main thing I bought from all my treasure is my mom's paycheck because there were times like I want to give up, I want to go back. But when I look at my mom, it gives me courage, it gives me strength to keep going on. I've learned so many things in this country. They love people, they don't care who you are, they protect women, they teach women to be strong. I like to take that character back from one day.